Welcome to the School of Engineering 360 degree tour. The School of Engineering is one of the leading unified engineering schools in the UK, and today we are going to show you around our outstanding facilities, including laboratories and workshops. Our teaching and research covers a wide range of engineering disciplines, allowing specialization in many different engineering sectors. We hope this tour will help you discover why many students from all around the world choose Warwick to study engineering. Please remember, this is a 360 degree tour, so make sure that you have a good look around. Let's get started.
Welcome to the Electronics Lab. Our refurbished state-of-the-art labs are equipped with instruments and software to support the various teaching activities for electrical and electronic engineering. In our electronics prototyping lab, we use industrial manufacturing techniques to create professional circuit boards for both teaching and learning.
This is our civil engineering strong floor, where we are able to carry out full-size tests to 100 tonnes on construction materials to determine their structural properties. Here you can see us using our fibre-reinforced polymer footbridge to explore how humans interact with structures. Our other testing facilities allow us to carry out different load tests on smaller specimens to determine their stiffness and strengths. Our ground floor engineering lab is used to research into the field of soil and rock mechanics. We also have strong teaching and research facilities in biomedical and systems engineering. One of these is the gait lab, which is used to analyse and monitor the human gait cycle.
This is one of our teaching labs in the mechanical engineering department. As you can see here by the students, they have designed and built low-cost, self-balancing robots, which they are now testing. Our main mechanical engineering workshop is used for precision engineering. Other facilities include a welding and fabrication workshop, wave flume, and a wing tunnel used for aerodynamic testing of vehicle and wing shapes.
This is the engineering build space, a vibrant creative space where students can explore their ideas, embrace their creativity, and bring their designs to life. It's spread across three unique rooms, everything from hand tools, machine tools, all the way through to discussion space, and then through to cutting-edge manufacturing equipment like robotics and 5-axis CNC systems. Staff and students work alongside each other to solve some of the important design problems in the world around us.
The School of Engineering has a wide range of facilities available for students. This is the Engineering Common Room, where we come to hang out with friends and catch up on work. The School of Engineering also offers computer rooms, which are available to us 24/7 and have all of the specialist software that we might need for our degree. This allows us to do the work at a time that suits us best.
Thank you for taking our 360 degree tour. As you can see, we have a fantastic range of facilities to support your learning and skills development for employability. But the Warwick School of Engineering is much more than just a building. It is about the people who work here and the students who study here making connections which mean something worthwhile. Please visit our website to get more of a feel of what it is to study engineering at Warwick and find out more ways to get connected with us.